It's Junie B here, and I'm back with another synthetic wig review. Today, we are reviewing Outre's DaVita unit. And I have to say, you guys, I am pleasantly thrilled about this unit. And I'm going to go ahead and get the specs out the way so I can tell you why. Okay, so again, the name of this wig is Outre's Lace Front Wig DaVita. I purchased this unit off of hairsofly.com, and the price point was $36.99. You probably could shop around at some of the other online hair stores, and you may can get it for a little cheaper. I think that I did look on some other sites, but they were sold out. So here's a few specs about the unit. You have combs in the front, a comb in the back, and you have adjustable straps. One of the things that I've noticed in the time I've been absent with the wig reviews or the wig products that have come out over the last 2 years, they are featuring baby hairs more and more and more. So baby hair is a feature of this wig. I'm not a baby hair person. You probably won't ever see me with baby hair. But if you're into that, this wig has it. The parting space is very, very nice, you guys. I did not have to pluck this unit. Actually, I believe this unit is pre-plucked. The parting space is about 5 inches in length, and one of the highlights of the unit is that they say it's HD lace, which means that, you know, in video and pictures, you should not be able to detect the lace. It's supposed to be in HD quality, and I will say, I think it's slight reach. But I will say that the lace and the parting space is very, very nice. The lace is soft brown lace. HD, I don't know if I would reach that far and say that. But because when I'm thinking about HD lace, I'm thinking, you know, your wig is by Tokyo, has been laid by Tokyo Styles or Arrogante. Now that's HD lace. Like that's lace that's been laid down for sure. But I mean, this is nice for the price point. That it is. I mean, it's nice quality lace. Like, it lays down really, really nice. So, the color that I have is called, hold on one second, DRFF Red Velvet. And so, we have really dark roots that fade into this beautiful, I would even say almost fiery red, maybe a deep fiery red color. I would not say it's burgundy, because burgundy kind of has purple undertones. There are no purple undertones here. I mean, it's a very bright, bold, beautiful, deep red for sure. Absolutely gorgeous. I absolutely love this color. I'm going to try to do more color wigs for you guys. I tend to gravitate towards 1B colors and, you know, number 2. And then I kind of get stuck on the color 27 sometimes too, because I think it complements my skin more. But I'm coming out of the comfort zone for you guys, and I absolutely adore this color. Very, very beautiful. I think it's perfect for summer, but I also think that this color can be something that's totally wearable and trendy for fall as well. The length of this unit is 12 inches. It hits me right about the shoulders, and I am 5'4". The texture of this hair is very silky and smooth, very, very pretty. So let's jump right into the highlights of this wig, things that I absolutely adore. Right out the gate, the layers. I am in love with the way the layers hit with this unit and the way they frame my face. I just had a baby about a month ago, so I've actually gained a lot of excess weight. And when you have a unit that offers layers and that frame the face, it can really make your face look very smaller. It can also make your forehead look smaller if you got big girl. If you got forehead problems, it'll take care of that for you. So I feel like it does all of that for me. I have a kind of a big forehead, and I put on weight in the face. So if you're like me with a round face or a pie face, this unit would absolutely look beautiful on you. Oh my gosh, it's just super duper cute. The layers are perfect. They're lush. I mean, they're hitting all the right places. Absolutely beautiful. One of my favorite things about the unit. And then secondly, another thing that I love about the unit, which I just talked about a moment ago, is the color. And this unit is offered in so many cute, stylish colors. I saw a cute bronze color. I think that's the color that's featured on the stock car model. Absolutely beautiful. This is one of those units that's absolutely versatile. I want this unit in a 1B or a 2. This is a unit you can switch up for to work or school. It's absolutely a power wig. Like, you can wear it for your, it's for everything. And it's for everybody. Absolutely. Love, 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 love. The only con that I had about this unit is that, again, it's soft brown lace. I prefer hard lace. But this wig didn't give me any problems with laying down. I do have it on the tightest setting. The tightest setting in terms of the adjustable straps. It is, I would say it's average cap space size. If you have a larger head, it may be a challenge for you. But the cap space is average. Shedding, very minimal. I did get shedding, but it was very, very little. Nothing to complain about, really. Something else that I had to kind of work with was that I had a little poof action, you know, at the top. So, it was gave me a little poofiness up there, which I didn't like. So I had to take my curling iron and I placed it around 350 degrees to kind of get it to lay flat. And it did fabulously. This is a unit, you guys, that will not disappoint. It's absolutely gorgeous. I have nothing negative to say about this unit. It is a winner. You need this in your beauty arsenal to pull out and just take over, for sure. Okay, guys, so that's it for this wig review. I hope that you enjoyed. Until my next wig review, I will see you guys later. Bye.